Hey kids, T-God's still here with you. I'm going to tell you about day three of the Black Sun Festival. The fest was not over yet. Woke up early Sunday morning, had a full day of events again for day three. They were going out on more photo safaris. I didn't go on any of the photo safaris, but they were put together by Jonathan, who is DJ Rabbit Angel up there in New England. A lot of you may know him. He's a great photographer. He's got fantastic pics of the whole fest on the Black Sun site. So be sure to go to the Black Sun site and check out all DJ Rabbit Angel's pics. He's got pics from the photo safaris, of the whole town, the Gothic architecture, the cathedrals, the gorgeous models. Check out his stuff. He's a great guy. Hung out with him a lot. The day's events were at Partners Cafe, the second stage. They had a lineup of bands over there in the afternoon. Got over there. The first band was Darker Days Tomorrow from Henderson, Colorado. Came a long way. They were some good, dark, heavy, electro rock. They rocked the place. They got the place going good for the third day. Good start off from Darker Days Tomorrow. The next band was another band I was excited to see called Fetish Dolly. They had a beautiful lead singer, Dolly, I guess, and programming live drums. They rock the place. They're very good live. If you get a chance to check out Fetish Dolly, they're from up in Rhode Island, Providence, I believe. Good band. They're just starting out. Support them. Dolly's beautiful. Had this beautiful leather gown on. I got video. Check out the video of Fetish Dolly. You'll see what I'm talking about. Great show. Great live show. Beautiful woman she is. Check out the video. I got some video of them. Again, it's a larger size file on AOL, so let it load up, you know. Before you watch it twice or hold the arrow on pause so it can load. It's a good video. Definitely got to check it out. Got some sweet, sweet pics of her and the band. Hypofix was after that. He is a DJ from New York City, performing DJ. Great, great act. I mean, he got the place stomping, got the place rocking, jumping up and down. So it was a good sweat before leaving the fest. Hypofix rocked the place, man. He's just a rocking DJ, does vocals, does programming, just rocks the dance floor. Everybody was jumping, stomping, got a good sweat in on a Sunday afternoon. Hypofix from New York City, you gotta check him out. The whole third day was ended up with U Shriek from Boston. They rounded out the festivities at Partners Cafe. It was a great weekend. I can't even describe in, you know, anymore what a great time I had. You go to New Haven for the Black Sun Festival, you don't want to leave, you don't want to come home. You want to have a Black Sun Festival every weekend. It was an amazing job by all the people that put it together. It was the funnest weekend of the year, as usual, as it was last year. And this fest gets better and better every year. The electro-industrial genre is hopping. It's had its best couple of years ever. And next year, you guys got to get out to the Black Sun Festival. Support this stuff. Support my son's band, Bulletproof Slug. I'm sure you'll be hearing a lot of them in the future. It was just a great time up at Black Sun. I know everybody had a good time. Check out everybody's pictures. Check out all my pictures and my video here on VampireFreaks.com. It's a great review. Go there. Next year, you have no excuse. Go there. Go to Black Sun and rock!